Ah, pins and needles. Ah, SCUD Boulevard, that's the other one. SCUD Alley is the other SCUD one. So, yeah, it's like three SCUD levels. But remember, this is a two-part mission. You don't get resupplied in the middle. So it says the SCUD launch is operating near how do you pronounce that? The large number of operational SCUD launches in the north. You just destroy all SCUD in the area.
Locate and neutralize the SCUD threat in Area 1 before they can launch their payloads at Israel. Once Area 1 has been cleared of SCUD launches, assemble your squad at the Canyon Road at the northern edge of the combat zone.
Trying to find anyone in this map though is a nightmare. Visibility. Tank. I can't see it though. Well, there's someone there. Who's shooting at me? Stay here. Ow. Did not mean to do that. That sounded like a tank. Oh, this is good. I'm stuck. There we go. coming down here. Where is this tank? See it. Ooh, that's close. Sounds like it's right behind me. Over there. Ooh, an armory. I can see it from here. Bradley is dead. Great. One of those can be picked up by you. And an AK. Who can have the other AK? Jones, because he doesn't have an automatic weapon. There's a SCUD launcher right there, so... You were in the building. Just warp through the wall. That seems a logical thing to do. Nothing in here. And then we're done here in this section. Let's move on. Tank. Don't know where it is though. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I still haven't done all the SCUD launches in the area yet. There's probably one more, I guess. Probably down here where this tank was. Oh no! Ooh. Sling up over there, which is, oh my god, really bad. Oh my god, what the, he fired a rocket and wiped out the entire thing. Oh, gotta do all that again. Alright, I'm gonna cut all that bit out until I get to that point again. Oh man. Right, I'm back here again. Just in case this goes tits up again. There he is. Got him. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Through the rendezvous area. Nothing. Did no one actually get anything?
Promoted.
No. Everyone's got promoted.
Skill increase.
Rage rank to rogue. Conspicuous gallantry medal. I don't know what that actually does, but I'll take it.